The Baltimore Orioles relief pitcher Miquel Castro says he's lucky to be alive. The pitcher was robbed at gunpoint in the Dominican Republic. The 25-year-old wrote about the incident on his Instagram story, saying while he was robbed of his jewelry, the robbers tried to shoot, but their gun jammed. Castro has been a valuable member of the Orioles bullpen for the past three seasons. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.